Okay, this is the last course of the day. They're staging up and getting ready. I'm hoping I'm totally out of the way. Okay, once he crosses, they are off. Remember, they have 10 minutes to get through this course. And Dwayne is running without his passenger side rear brake. That is what broke on the last course. A little on that front ram. And just watch it work. Dragon belly now. And you can't see it, but that tire is way in the air. The tire is way up there.
Are you following this boat? He's like 6 inches leaning over the part of the boat. What? He said lean over the boat.
And he did take out that cone because even though his tire wasn't anywhere near it, because he was leaning over it, they called it. I didn't think that that was the way they did it, but I'm still new to this, so. And it got him out of that precarious situation because he was leaning. He was leaning hard. Now he's coming down through three. Using those rocks to his advantage as much as possible. So that's it.